Whether you're using Jira Cloud, Jira Data Center, or Jira Server, you can improve the way that you work with Lucid Cards for Jira. In this video, you'll learn how to leverage this integration to visualize planned work, manage tasks, and upgrade team workflows. Let's take a look at this first one. You can visualize planned work by importing existing Jira issues or creating new ones from right inside Lucid Spark. Just make sure your account administrator has finished setting up the integration and that you've been able to sign in and authenticate it. If you need any additional help, check out the steps outlined in our Help Center or reach out to your account admin. To import an existing Jira issue, navigate to More Tools and look for the Jira icon. Drag it into your primary toolbar to make it easier to access for next time. Then, click the Jira icon and select Import Jira Issues. Choose the issues you'd like to import or toggle Advanced Search to look for specific issues with a JQL query. Once you've found the issues you'd like to import, click here. Your Jira issues will then be imported into Lucid Spark and visualized as Lucid Cards. You can also create new Jira issues from right inside Lucid Spark. To do this, just click here again and then select New Jira Issue. Follow the prompts to enter any required fields for the selected project or issue type, and then click Create. Similar to the import option, your Jira issue should now be visualized as a Lucid card. And now that your issues are out in the open, it's time to learn how to manage them. The easiest way to manage Jira issues in Lucid Spark is by learning how to add, edit, remove, and sync Lucid card content. Take a look at this Lucid card. At first glance, you can see the issue type, status, summary, priority, assignee, and story point value. Basically everything you'd want to visualize to get your team planning. But it doesn't stop there. By selecting your Lucid card and clicking Edit Details, you'll have visibility to even more information. In Card Details, you'll be able to see fields for things like issue description, label, reporter, and sprint. You can even customize what's visible on this page by clicking the gear icon and making your selections. Making edits to information on the front of a Lucid card is just as accessible. Click an icon once to make a change, or click the text field twice to input something different. If an item cannot be changed within Lucid Spark, Jira will open in a new window where you'll have access to all of its features. To remove information from the front of a Lucid card, you'll need to double-click on a text field and press Delete. Or click once on an icon and then search the dropdown for the Select or Not Set options. And anytime you make a change, you'll see a progress wheel appear on the front of your Lucid card. That's because Lucid Spark and Jira bi-directionally sync with one another. So when you make a change in Lucid Spark, you're also making that change in Jira. Or when you make a change in Jira, you're also making that change to the Lucid card in Lucid Spark. It's a powerful feature that really transforms how you manage and keep your issues up to date. And now that you know how to import and manage Lucid cards for Jira, it's time to apply what you've learned and upgrade your team's workflow. Let's start with dynamic tables. Dynamic tables allow you to plan collaboratively and manage work visually while reducing the time spent refining Jira backlogs and plans. Here's how you might use them in your workflow. To import Jira issues directly into a dynamic table, click the Jira icon, select the issues you'd like to import, and then click Import into Dynamic Table. Now you can view Jira issues in a way that makes the most sense for your team at any given moment. Click here to easily pivot and arrange tasks by assignee, status, priority, issue type, and more. Or edit Jira issues by placing Lucid cards into different rows or columns. Once again, any changes you make here will sync directly with Jira, ensuring your project and team are always kept up to date. You can also visualize a specific set of Jira issues with the quick import feature. Navigate to the organizers icon and place a dynamic table on the canvas. Then, select your table and click the Jira icon from the toolbar that appears. Type in your JQL query, press Enter on the keyboard, and then click Sync Issues. This will place any matching issues in your dynamic table so you can arrange and edit them according to your needs. If you've already imported or created Jira issues in Lucid Spark, you can quickly send them to a dynamic table for easy visualization and management. Just select the issues you'd like to place in a table, navigate to wrap content, and then choose dynamic table. Once again, you'll be able to easily pivot and arrange issues to match your team's objectives. Next up is user story mapping. A lot of teams use Lucid to map out user stories and activities, but then switch to a product management software to turn those ideas into tasks. With Lucid Cards for Jira, you can streamline your workflow by converting ideas to Jira issues from right inside Lucid Spark. To do this, select the sticky note or shape you'd like to convert, right-click, and choose Convert to Card, Jira Issue. Complete the fields you'd like to include in your Jira issue, and then click Convert. And now that your ideas have turned into actionable items, you can visualize them in a product roadmap or even a dynamic table. And thanks to bidirectional syncing, there's no need to redo this work in Jira. It's already been done, saving you time and effort without having to think about it. And finally, we have agile plans. Lucid Spark is the best place to visualize and share your team's agile plans, helping keep your team aligned from start to finish. To leverage Lucid Cards for Jira in your agile workflow, start with one of our agile templates. Once you've found the one you like, place it on the canvas. Then import or create your Jira issue and move them to the visual provided in the template. Now you have quickly created an agile dashboard that can be shared with stakeholders and team members, helping you to promote collaboration and increase visibility to your team's work. And now that you know how to use Lucid Cards for Jira, you can visualize planned work, manage tasks, and improve your team's workflows. But this is just the beginning. To learn even more ways Lucid Spark can integrate with your team's workflows, visit us at Lucid Training Labs.